Our devotional for today is entitled, Whose Battle? The text is 1 Samuel 17 and verse 47. And all this assembly shall know that the Lord saveth not with sword and spear, for the battle is the Lord's, and he will give you into our hands. Let this point be settled, that the battle is the Lord's, and we may be quite sure of the victory, and of the victory in such a way as will best of all display the power of God. The Lord is too much forgotten by all men, yea, even by the assemblies of Israel. And when there is an opportunity to make men see that the great first cause can achieve his purposes without the power of man, it is a priceless occasion which should be well employed. Even Israel looks too much to sword and spear. It is a grand thing to have no sword in the hand of David, and yet for David to know that his God will overthrow a whole army of aliens. If we are indeed contending for truth and righteousness, let us not tarry till we have talent or wealth or any other form of visible power at our disposal. But with such stones as we find in the brook, and with our own usual sling, let us run to meet the enemy. If it were our own battle, we might not be confident. But if we are standing up for Jesus and warring in his strength alone, who can withstand us? Without a trace of hesitancy, let us face the Philistines, for the Lord of hosts is with us, and who can be against us?